When you enter Rajkot Machine Tool Show, Hall 1, the first hall you will see is Laser Technologies. But when Laser Technologies are participating in an exhibition nowadays, people will ask, what is that, the new machine they are launching? Let's find out.
We are very happy to launch our new power band at Laser Technologies stall at RMTS 2024.
As we are seeing that Indian manufacturing is growing rapidly because of some sunshine sectors like infrastructures, exports and retail sector. So the need of the hour was to have wonderful machines, the effective machines, productive machines to catch up, you know, that kind of productivity. Hence, we have launched our latest model, Power Band. It's having, you know, all the high-end features for very precise bending. Like here, we have 4+1 axis. It's a 5-axis machine. It is also environmental friendly because it's servo-driven, so it's a servo-hybrid machine, so it will take less electricity, which is, you know, our commitment towards sustainability. Then this machine has Dell M53T controller with 2D graphic as well as simulation. Industry, they were not able to get such quality machine with such features at the prices which we are offering. So that was a lag, there was a void in that which we are trying to fill up so that our Indian MSME can get better products, export quality products, and their productivity can increase.
This is the newly launched product in our bending portfolio. This is equipped with high-end configuration. Safety features in this machine like side and rear safety doors for enhanced safety of the clients. In this machine, we have used a single servo hybrid machine, Bosch Rexroth, a totally integrated hydraulic power system.
All the vision behind this machine is to empower our Indian MSME with the latest feature machine, because Laser Technology is known for that and we are committed to it.